I guess Arkham Knight was just like all the other losers who tried to beat the Bat.
There goes another boy wonder, lost to another supervillain. If it's any consolation, I can't see him matching my incredible work with Jason, can you? Scarecrow will probably just pump him full of fear gas, then slit his little throat. Oh, what a waste. Ah, well, just you and me now, eh, kiddo? The real dynamic duo. There, there, try those eyes. Seriously, when are you gonna learn? Every time you let someone come between us, they end up dead or crippled or brainwashed into killing you. Take a hint, old boy. We may have had our differences, but you and me, we're made for each other.
Looking for someone. You should know by now that nowhere is safe. The Commissioner was so eager to betray you earlier, when his daughter's life depended on it. And now, I have your Robin, the caged bird. Fascinating that your fears would drive you to lock your closest ally in a prison cell. Now those same fears will make you do as I say. There's a storage depot in Kingston. Go there, alone. Prepare to take off that mask, or your friends will die.
Did you see it?
See what? Scarecrow snatched the little bird-faced loser you left locked up in a cell? Yeah, I saw it. That was pretty funny, I gotta say.
Was Gordon with them?
The Commissioner? Yeah, I think so. Kinda hard to tell with all those bruises on his face. Someone did a real number on him. Mr. J would have been proud.
Giving up the cowl, eh, Batsy? Good for you. You save your friends, I get another token toxin. Hang on. What if Sackface kills you once he's had his fun? I changed my mind. We don't have to go. Caring for friends is overrated, especially yours. They can't be left alone for 5 minutes without being kidnapped.
He wasn't safe.
And he is now? He'd take a bullet for you, Bruce. We all would. But you left him. Defenseless. You didn't even give him a choice. I'm sorry, Bruce, but you have to get him back. Whatever it takes.
So it's decision time, Bats. give yourself up to Scarecrow and get us both killed? Or is it time for the new dynamic duo to hit the streets?
Alfred, I'm going to give myself in to Scarecrow. It's the only way to save Robin and Jim.
Consider your decision wisely, sir. There could be no coming back from this.
No doubt the men and women in GCPD lavished you with praise for saving them. I hope you savored that moment. It means nothing in the end.
Crazy! You give up and we're done.
It's over. The whole world knows. What now?
Gotham still needs Batman. For one last night.
And then?
Prepare the Nightfall Protocol.
Are you sure?
There's no other way, Alfred.
It needs voice confirmation.
Martha.
Very good, Master Bruce. You can be sure your instructions will be followed.
From Beaks in ages. I think he went on religious or something.
Good work, Master Bruce. Threat removed. Now would be the perfect time to reassert your control of the city. Master Bruce, threat removed. Now would be the perfect time to reassert your control of the city.
Someone's attacked the fire station in Bristol. I'm going to put out the blaze and find who's responsible.
Scarecrow's gone down. We weren't taking orders from that freak anyhow.
Power to the fire suppression system has been cut. I need to get it back online. Blaze under control.
It's Batman! Get after him! Go!
The fire will burn out of control unless I power up the fire suppression system.
Messed up crap.
The Batmobile power winch should be able to supply enough energy to activate the fire suppression system.
Charming pyromaniac before.
Firefly.
It seems Scarecrow made everyone aware that Gotham would be defenseless tonight.
He's dangerous, Alfred. Keep watch for more fires.
Remember who your real nemesis is.